Wisconsin when they led at halftime. They've got a 9-6 lead here. Mixon leans in across the 40-yard line.